Hey guys, in this video we are gonna see how much quantity of bricks required in 1 square foot. Quantity of bricks depends upon size of bricks, thickness of wall and thickness of mortar. I am dividing these calculations into two cases. In case one, we will see how many 8 inch by 4 inch by 4 inch bricks required in 1 square foot. In case two, we will see how many 9 inch by 4.5 inch by 3 inch bricks required in 1 square foot. So let's get started. Assuming thickness of mortar as 0.4 inch and the thickness of wall as 9 inch. Since we know that number of bricks equals to volume of brickwork divided by volume of one brick with mortar. We know the thickness of mortar and we know the size of brick. So volume of one brick with mortar equals to 8.4 inch multiplied by 4.4 inch multiplied by 4.4. If you multiply these three values, then you will get it as 162.624 inch cube. Now volume of brickwork equals to thickness of wall multiplied by area of the brick. Since we know that 1 square foot equals to 144 inch, therefore volume of brickwork equals to 9 inch multiplied by 144 inch. If you multiply these two values, then you will get it as 1296 inch cube. Therefore number of bricks equals to 1296 divided by 162.624, which gives us value 7.969, which is approximately equals to 8 numbers. These 8 numbers are without wastages. Considering the wastage percentage as 10%, then number of bricks with wastage in 1 square foot equals to 8.8 numbers, say 9 number. If the thickness of wall is 4.5 inch, then number of bricks equals to 4, and number of bricks required in 1 square foot with wastages equals to 4.6 numbers. Let's see how many 9 inch by 4.5 inch by 3 inch bricks are required in 1 square foot. Considering the thickness of mortar as 0.4 inch and the thickness of wall as 9 inch. Since we know that number of bricks equals to volume of brickwork divided by volume of one brick with mortar. We know the thickness of mortar and we know the size of brick. Therefore volume of one brick with mortar equals to 9.4 inch multiplied by 4.9 inch multiplied by 3.4 inch. If you multiply these three values, then you will get it as 156.604 inch. Now volume of brickwork equals to 9 inch multiplied by 144 inch, which gives us value 1296 inch to the power of 3. Therefore number of bricks in 1 square foot equals to 1296 divided by 156.604, which gives us value 8.27, which approximately equals to 8.3 numbers. This is without wastage. Considering the wastage percentage as 10%, then number of bricks required in 1 square foot equals to 9.13 numbers. Say 9 numbers. If the thickness of wall is 4.5 inch, then number of bricks required in square foot with wastages is 4.6 number and without wastage is 4.14 number. If you enjoy the video, give me a thumbs up. If you are new to my channel, then subscribe to my channel. Thank you.